We'll go into windier weather and then wintrier weather towards the end of the week. I'm Ed McIntosh in the Q2 Weather Center. Tuesday, Wednesday, the windy days, especially into the mountain foothills, and then everybody gets colder, and that could lead to some snow showers. The overnight temperatures into the teens and 20s. The areas of light snow that we've seen through the day will start to ease up through the overnight hours. We'll see some clearing. Tomorrow, temperatures will be in the mid-30s to the mid-40s for the highs, but the winds start to pick up. Those usual Livingston, Big Timber, somewhat around Harleton. The winds will start to increase around Billings even by Tuesday night, but the strongest gusts in the mountain foothills could be hitting 60 to 70 miles per hour. Above average temperatures Tuesday, Wednesday, with some windy periods around Billings. Thursday is sort of a transition day. The temperatures start to slip, but really get into that pocket of colder air by the weekend. Just a caveat that we will likely update these numbers. It could get a little bit colder, and we could have a little better chance of snow by the weekend, but expect a change.